welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. And here we have Wales against Northern Ireland. I'm Peter Drury, and it's my chance to say that it is an absolute delight to have Jim Beglin beside me.
Hello, Peter, and hello to everyone watching. For me, it's a real thrill to be here.
Away. It's a move that looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Steve Davis. Looks like a good ball through. Goal! Northern Ireland! Northern Ireland take the lead! Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Yeah, I've got great admiration for the finish, but I've even more admiration for the pass that set it up. It was delicious.
Northern Ireland have an early lead. Good start. Bale. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Allen. Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick. He's going to have his name taken. Just couldn't stay down for him.
He's a confident lad, but I'm sure a shot from that far out wasn't the best option.
They have done it again! Oh, a goal of real quality. He made it look ridiculously easy.
It's almost a case of sacrificing some of the power in favour of getting the technique right. And technically, that volley was as good as it comes. That's not an easy skill, we know that by now. That's fantastic.
Northern Ireland take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in. That second goal is such a... He's pulled him up for that challenge. Well, the ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances. Surely knocks it away. He's made sure that that won't get through. Looks to slip it through. And that's a goal kick. Forward, lobs it in gently. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
I timed his run brilliantly, and I think he has every right to be a little annoyed with the passer then, and I think he's letting him know right now about that. Just a little more behind it was needed.
Puts it forwards. Ashley Williams. Untidy challenge, free kick given. Keeper got a hand on that and nicked it behind. Official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. And, oh, that's too long. That is going to be the final action of the first half. Back on the way.
Well, this half might require them to produce a plan A, B and C. Levelling the score is easier said than done, but that will be the target. Get back on terms and then use that momentum to go again.
It's come loose. Bale displaying his defensive capabilities there. That's no striker's tackle.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering. I think they've got to make a statement now to say to their opposition, we're not giving up without a scrap, to give themselves the belief that this is recoverable.
They found themselves penned in, nowhere to go. It's a long forward pass. Steve Davis. Wales haven't made a substitution yet. Thrust towards the front line. For a moment you thought that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Plays a clever pass. Now it's Steve Davis, comes in hard, but he's taken enough of the ball. Who's going to make this theirs? Brunt, demanding a quick ball here. Brings it forward. So there's the route one option. and it's Bale.
A finish right from the top draw.
Oh my goodness, that has ripped the rigging.
Well, the technique generates the power in that situation, and once power is assured, any goalkeeper's up against it. Checks on the touchline, a change about to occur.
Substitution for Wales.
5 minutes left on the clock.
Number 9.
He's on the move and he's going to have to go it alone. The court. It's a good run down the left hand side. Looks to dink one in. Allen. On the left-hand side now to profit from it. The final whistle. A fine advertisement for attacking football. A really entertaining game. So many talking points. In a way, a shame anybody had to lose. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Well, the surprise for me was seeing a team look so feeble in what is usually a strongly protected area. But the centre of their defence looked open and very, very unsafe.
So that's it from us. Many thanks go to Jim Beglin, and goodbye from us.